awesome.
Try again, one more time.
Kenji's toy review awesome. Kenji's toy review awesome. I know I will not show the box, but yeah, I'm just gonna open it now. Okay, guys, this is a comparison video. Why won't open this recording? I know, guys, it's a little bit off limit with this diamond head. Okay, his name is Diamond Head, okay? Okay, guys, I got a little bit of trouble with this. Yeah, it's this way. I will put on this. How does it go? Like this way. Fits really well. I know it looks cool, right guys? Right? If you don't give me 100 likes, I'll kill you. Okay, next up is this guy. He's Omni-Enhanced Diamondhead. He's a new thing. I just got this. I know what that is. I know. It's pretty cool, right? Okay, we got the two checklists. And then now let's do this guy. It's the same thing. and it's so quiet, I know. Cause it's a quiet day. There. Oh, it's this way. Okay, this is Omni-Enhanced Diamondhead. I know it looks very cool. Right, everyone? The chocolate looks like this. Okay.
What's it? They're all watching. The chocolate
looks like this.
No. Both the same.
Hey, who looks? You look different. I know, but he came with a sword, and then he has a cool mohawk helmet. With the cool blades on the back, and cool spikes and rocks on him, and the cool energy going through him with the spikes and clearness and cool sword, the cool Ben 10 symbol. I mean, this guy, he's cool too. But he came with the regular spikes, and he has just one spike on the back, and he's just clear, and we could see what his movements look like. Ooh. I don't know if their heads could come off, but they don't seem to.
That's done.
Okay, I'm sorry guys, but this is the ending of the channel.
Bye.